was work today?
You know, the usual.
My boss is always on my back, expecting me to pick up the slack that the department leaves behind. So yeah, I'm not in a great mood.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I had a night planned out for us, but you don't seem up to it. How about instead I cook and we watch a movie or something?
Yeah, that sounds nice.
Alright, just sit down and relax and I'll get something started.
Hey, Delilah, what the hell is this doing here?
What's that?
This right here. Why in the hell would I find Andrew's wallet in our sofa?
Oh, I can explain.
Oh, you can explain? You mean make a ridiculous excuse to explain that you've been cheating on me with my best friend Andrew?
No, it's not like that, I swear.
Okay, please elaborate on how it is.
He just came over to,
I knew it. I've been nothing but good to you, and this is how you treat me?
Okay, I did. I'm sorry. You've just been so busy with work. Please forgive me.
Dude, are you freaking serious? You completely betrayed me.
Look, dude, she came to me.
Dude, just shut the hell up.
I'm sorry, you can't provide for her?
You son of a...
Calm down. Why don't you just go complain to her about it? Don't bother me with your relationship problems.
You know what, Andrew? You're pathetic, you're self-centered, and you're such a lowlife that I have to go steal another guy's girl.
Don't, Ted. Just don't.
Don't what? You just hate that I'm stating the facts about your pathetic life.
Look, just stop it, alright? I'm not gonna deal with this right now, so I think it'd be best if you just left.
I'm not leaving until I get an answer and an apology.
Well, I've got nothing further to say to you, so why don't you just leave, or else?
Or else what? Exactly, nothing. You're so pathetic, dude. That's the only word that describes you. Hey, where are you going? I'm not leaving.
Thank you.
seen him?
No, I haven't seen or heard anything from him.
Oh, well, you left this last time you were over and he found it. He knows about us.
God damn it.
Yeah, I tried to talk to him, but he was so furious, I couldn't say anything that would help the situation.
Yeah, well, I haven't seen him. But if he calls or anything, I'll let you know.
Oh, well, do you mind if I stay here for the night until he turns up?
I don't really think that's such a great idea. I think it would be best if you just left.
Oh, okay. Well, just let me know if you hear from him.
Things you need at 4 a.m. when it's late, I always pour you up a drink and let you burn.
Hey, Angie, what's up?
I did it.
You did what?
You know, what we talked about with Ted.
You're breaking up, dude. I can't hear you. What'd you do?
Rick, are you free to talk right now?
Yeah, I'm just chilling at my house. What's up, man?
Look, I really need your help. Just drop whatever you're doing. Please come over.
Angie, what did you do? Just tell me.
Don't you remember? It was about a week ago, and we were out, and I told you, you know, about my thing with Delilah and how I was scared that Ted would find out, and I remember you saying that I should take him out of the picture, so I did.
Andrew, please tell me what you did. What happened?
Oh, man, I didn't really think I could do it when you suggested it, but after you did, it just kept running through my mind, and it came at me, and it was just screaming, and I panicked. I didn't know what to do, so...
Andrew, what did you do?
I shot him. Took him out of the picture, just like you said.
Look, Andrew, if this is some kind of sick joke, you need to knock it off right now.
Joke? This isn't a joke, Rick. You told me in the bar that I should-
Andrew, I was drunk. I wasn't suggesting that you should murder anybody. I was just kidding.
I hit him in the attic and I really need your help right now. I'm so lost, I don't know what to do.
Andrew, just please tell me this is a joke or I'm gonna hang up. This isn't funny.
What's wrong with you?
You're talking about murder, Andrew. I didn't think you were serious, man. You're psychotic.
Well, it's done and I can't undo it. Please, I need your help.
What? Are you stupid? I'm not gonna help you dispose of the body.
But I never would have done this without you. Without the idea that you gave me. Rick?
Andrew, I'm not gonna help you out. You did this on your own.
Look, either you help me and we get out of this together, or I'm naming you first, because I cannot go down alone. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna screw it up. Please help me. I messed up, all right? I cannot do this alone, Rick. Please. Just, I need your help. And if we do it together, we won't go down.
No. No, Andrew. I'm not coming. There's no we in this. It's just you and your mistakes. Don't call me again.
No. Rick. Rick! Rick! heck? I thought you said you weren't coming.
I called the cops. They're on their way.
You did what?
I called the cops.
Why would you do that? Get out of my house where I make you.